I'm Alex from KiwiCo. We're always looking for fun questions from our KiwiCo community, and we just got this really interesting one from Hugo.
Alex, do animals fart?
Wow, that is an incredible question. While I'm not an expert in the field of fartology, which is a field of science that I completely made up, you have me thinking a lot about this. Like, do animals fart? Do some fart and others don't? If they fart, why do they fart? And are all farts in the animal kingdom created equally? So first, I did a little research on human flatulence before diving into animals because there's a ton of research out there about humans. And what I learned is it's totally normal to pass a little gas here and there. It's a part of our digestive process. There are two main reasons why. The first is sometimes we swallow a little bit of air while we eat and drink. And the second is when the bacteria in our colon digest certain foods like beans, whole grains, and vegetables, that creates gas. And that gas has to go somewhere. Most people expel about 500 to 1500 milliliters of gas daily. That's like half of a 2-liter bottle of soda of gas every single day. And that gas is made up of hydrogen, carbon dioxide, methane, and sulfur. The last one is the smallest amount of the gas composition, but that's what makes it stink. While it may seem like I know a thing or two about human farts, I really don't know anything about animal farts. But luckily for me, I know someone who doesn't fart around with this kind of stuff. He's one of the authors of a lovely book called Does It Fart?
How did you get interested in animal farts?
I've always thought farts are funny. The definition that we worked off of for the book was that any gas that was expelled at the opposite end of the mouth would be considered a fart. Animals fart, just like us, to get rid of gases. That gas can be from the air that they swallowed or from the food is digested and gas is produced as a byproduct of that digestion.
Oh, so that's like the same reason that humans get gas. So we're really not that different from animals.
Right.
How does farting work in different animals?
Manatees have a really unique anatomy for farts. They have these pockets in their digestive system that they're actually able to store gas inside those pockets. If they want to float to the surface, they can store gas, become more buoyant, and if they want to dive into the water, they'll push that gas out and sink into the ocean, into the water.
Do any insects fart?
Beaded lacewing is a great example because they have a functional use of their farts, not just to get rid of that gas, but they also use it to eat. They produce this chemical known as an allomone, which can paralyze and stun their termite prey.
Most animals fart because they eat.
Yes.
And the lacewing is farting to eat.
Yes, yeah.
A beautiful cycle.
It is, a great circle of farts. The herring is another great example of a functional fart. They produce a ticking noise out there, cloaca, that they use to communicate with each other and stay close to each other. Because for a lot of fish, there's security in numbers, and so they want to stay close.
So cool.
So a lot of animals fart. It's something that is common amongst a lot of animals. Another animal that does fart is the chimpanzee. Scientists who want to locate chimpanzees in the wild will actually use the sound of their farts to find them when they can't otherwise see them.
So then they were kind of playing Marco Polo on accident.
I guess, yeah.
When you were collecting all of these animals that fart, did you find any that don't fart?
For the most part, birds don't fart. They could if they wanted to, the biology's all there. If you're flying, you need to be lightweight. And so their digestive process happens pretty quickly and there's no real time for those gases to build up and then be released. There are animals that we don't know if they fart. Spiders are a great example of this. The way that they eat, they liquefy their prey. They slurp that up through a straw. The food's kind of already digested outside their body. So if gas is produced, it might happen before the spider eats it.
You have a vast knowledge of so many farts. What are your top three animal farts of all time?
The smelliest fart is the seals and sea lions. The loudest fart, the Sonoran coral snake. And the longest fart, which are the pill bugs.
With all of the beautiful noises that animals make with their farts, do you think that we could turn that into music?
Yes, I think we can turn animal farts into music.
Well, that was a wonderful work of fart. I mean, informative and fart-tastic. Seriously though, I learned a ton. I learned that a lot of animals do fart, and that a lot of them fart for the same reasons that we do. It's a normal part of our digestive process, or we're just accidentally swallowing a little bit of air. I learned that the beaded lacewing farts for hunting? Evolution is wild. And I learned that chimps just fart all day long, essentially. What a life. There are some animals we don't know about, like spiders. More research is needed there. But I can say that we are starting to scratch and sniff the surface of animal farts.
Do you feel like I answered your question on whether or not animals can fart?
I think so. Thanks, dogs. I learned a lot about farts.
From fart to finish, this has been a wonderful and enlightening journey. Thanks so much for watching along with us. Be sure to like and subscribe to catch us next time. See you later.
So sloths don't fart because they move really slow, but everything about them is slow. The internal system in your body for digesting food is your...
Wait, so if they did fart, it would go like...
That was so good.